Hello everyone, and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac, Wrath of the Lamb. We got our butts kicked last time, but we're gonna try again. And yeah, I haven't unlocked any of these Magdalene, Cain, Judas, Eve, Samson. Alright, so to unlock Samson, I gotta pass on two treasure rooms and kill Mom. I haven't encountered Mom yet. Magdalene, I need 7 or more container hearts in one playthrough. Okay, that seems doable. I just gotta survive that long. Cain, unlock collecting by 55 or more pennies. Well, I haven't encountered a lot of money so far. And Judas, I don't know how to get him. And for Eve, we have to make 2 deals with the devil. I guess that's when we sacrifice to him. Okay, well, Isaac, let's do this. Alright, we're putting on the man panties today, and we're gonna go all out. We're not gonna be afraid, we're not gonna be grossed out, we're gonna kick some butt. Come here, you little butthole pustule things that spew out spiders. Yeah. Man mode. Okay. I found the treasure door. What are you? Shoop da whoop. Whoa! Alright, so it unleashes a big old, like, super attack. That's kinda cool, I guess. Try that out. To aim it, I suppose. Alright, that's the boss. Let's keep exploring. Wanna find... see if we can't find some more goodies. I wonder if it's better to just, like, skip right to the boss, or actually clear out the whole dungeon. I'm not sure. Clean up the poop. These things sometimes have stuff in them. Okay, let's go up. Treasure. Okay, I have 1 bomb. I can get to it. Let's get it. And a heart that I don't need. Okay, well, if I need a heart, I know where to get one. I have several of them, actually. So there's no reason why I can't go to the boss at full strength. Or after the boss is over, get back for it. Whoa. Ugh, gross, look your eyes out. Ugh. Alright, yay, I got some bombs. Alright, so this is a store over there. I still don't have any money, so going back. So I guess that's it then. To the next floor. Don't cry, Isaac. We're gonna get through this, buddy. You and me. We're gonna fight off against the Duke of Flies. Oh, I hate flies. Oh, get him. It's just like that husk guy. I wonder if it's the same thing. Away from me, bug. I see you. I see you trying to get me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. That's a lot of bugs. That's a lot of bugs. That's a lot of bugs. Oh. Get, die, you. Oh. Okay. It's not too bad. Not too bad. Just gotta play smart. There's no time limit. Yeah, almost got him. 10%. Come on. Yeah, alright. Clean up these little buggers. Get away from me. Get away from me. No. And, oh, he left one behind that shoots out of his little puckered butt. Ah, whoa. Is that a coat hanger? Oh, why? At least I shoot faster. I didn't take any damage, that's good. Okay. Down we go. Oh, I got a coat hanger through my head. No toilet paper! Poor kid. It's alright, kid. We're gonna make it through this, I promise. Oh, someday. Oh, don't shoot that crap at me. Shut up. Okay. I see a treasure. Can I blow my way through that? Probably. Let's just put it in there. There we go. Oh, I should have known. Take that. Okay, so there's a store up top. I still don't have much money. Let's not waste a key. Oh, you guys. Jump, you punks. Okay. Bomb, alright. Now, do I want to use a bomb to collect that money? I need to use two bombs, actually. I don't think I do. I want to hold on to my bombs. Oh, one of you guys that shoots. Ow. Oh. Don't get hit by the fire. Oh, man. Yeah, now I need all that health that was on the previous floor that I can't get back to. It's out. There we go. Some health. That's good. Give me some more health. Please. Alright, that's the boss room. Let's go find the treasure room before we move on. And, oh yeah, don't forget to use my super move. It's recharged. Okay, there's the... Yeah, take that. Ah! Okay. Treasure. Oh, what are you? Another buddy. Harlequin baby. Ah, she's like a spread. I got like a spread gun now. That's cool. I want more of these babies. I want like a whole fleet of dead babies follow me around. Wait, was that open? No. I don't know how to open those. If anybody does, please let me know. I should probably read a wiki, but I like that. Yeah, that's a good spread on that. That's nice. Alright, so we got a good weapon. We got most of our life. Should we go? Oh, we don't have any more keys, so we can't. Alright, well, that's fine. Down to the boss. Larry Jr. Did we fight him last time? Yeah, but it was in a different arena. So even the arenas are different. Okay. Play smart. Don't get cocky. Okay. Doing good on this one. Alright, one down. That's what makes things much simpler. Oh, come on. Don't be dumb. Don't be dumb. Radioactive spider has appeared in the basement. Yay. Alright, what's this? A box full of stuff, apparently. A flat penny. What's a flat penny? And a hanged man. And a pill. And a nickel. Oh, I have to decide. Let's use this pill, see what it does. Telepills! It teleported me. Alright. So we know what telepills are. Don't fall down. What is... Okay, the hanged man. We had that last time. That's the one that... This... Wait, no we didn't. I don't know what that one does. Alright, well I have it. But what's a flat penny do? How do you figure this stuff out? No, I don't want you to die. I love you. Okay. Do I have a box around me? It says Isaac on it. Alright, down we go. Oh, poor kid. Oh, torture. Wrong. Oh, man. I'm doing this for you, Isaac. I'm getting you out of here. Don't eat me. Okay. And you, sir, stand up so I can hit you. It's good that he's near a whole bunch of rocks, so I have some cover. Open up. I'll kill you. Oh. Unless you kill me first. Okay. Ah. Ooh, what is this? Nice. I don't know what that does, but it appears to do something to my health, so doing things to my health is good. I'm gonna have some armor now. Didn't even notice. Oh, I don't know how I dodged that. I think the game gave me that one. Okay. Okay, so the store is down. I do have 10 pennies. Maybe we'll come back to it. After... Oh! Gluttony! Oh my god! Dude. Oh yeah, well, I got that too. Ah, that wasn't worth it. Whoa! Oh, cool, I got a heart container. Oh, okay, so if you collect two of those, you get another heart container. That is excellent. Alright, cool. I'm in better shape now. Alright, let's, go down here. It almost looks like a word or something. Alright, I can go in there, but I don't want to because it hurts me. I want to hold on to my health. Oh, you guys. I feel bad that you're diseased and spewing flies all over the place, but the best thing I can do is put you out of your misery. I want the bomb! Ah, I want the bomb. I wish I had that magnet from last time. Alright, well, whatever. Let's go down this way. I see some pennies. Penny, penny, penny. Key, key, key. Holy crap. I like this place. Next, I bet you, as soon as I pick this up, there's gonna be enemies. Oh, I was wrong. I like it when I'm wrong. Okay, that was easy. And here is the room. I got some stuff now. Oh, is this... Oh, kill this. There we go. Speedball. It's just what we had last time, so this increases our speed by a bunch. What's my stats at? So, I guess that's my shot speed, that's my run speed, that's my attack, and that's my range. I think. That's what I've been able to figure out. So that, my shot speed is good, and my little buddy is, having a spread, too, so... That is excellent. And now I'm fast. Because I'm high on drugs. I need to be high on drugs with a freaking hanger through my head. Ugh. Okay. And, okay, let's open this chest. Got a heart and a key. Alright, so we replaced the key we used, so... It's a wash. Oh, this guy's red. Probably means he's stronger. Stay away from me, bug. I don't like bugs. Ugh, guys. Alright. Now, someone told me that if I blow up these rocks in a certain way, they'll fall over and make a bridge. Like that, yeah! Alright, cool. Whoever you were, thank you for the advice. I forget your name, but I'll look it up later. Alright, let's go to the store now. We got a ton of health lying around too, so... You know, maybe we'll go in that door because, there's so much health. I would lose my armor, but... See something good. Oh my goodness. Okay, I am... This is the devil. So... If I sacrifice... I get stuff. I don't know what either of these items are, though. That looks like some animal's hand, or paw, and that looks like a bloody piece of paper. Alright, well, this one is cheaper. I'm gonna go with this one. The Pact, damage up. I shoot really fast. That's max speed. Okay, that's good. Alright, I'm not gonna get that one. Although, if I do, I unlock Eve. I don't know if... Might as well. I'll unlock her. Yay! Okay, so now I have this thing. Oh, it's one of those use items. Hold on to it. A dead bird has appeared in the basement. A curse has appeared in the basement. All kinds of stuff. Does that mean that I can pick it up somewhere? Alright, to the shop. To the shop. To the shoppy shoppy. Oh, I didn't mean to go so fast. Whoops. Alright, well, I picked up the ladder. Whatever that does. Let's see. Bomb, I'm good on bombs. Could buy another heart. There's a penny. There key. I guess that flat penny, every time I pick up a penny, I have a chance to get stuff. Like keys or something. I'm gonna buy a heart. Because I need them. I always need more hearts. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's the ladder thing. Alright, so I can go over these walkways. Okay. Cool. Like that. And I get this bomb. Hooray! I was lucky. Alright, so my health is down, which is not good. So I'm gonna have to be really super extra careful, and I need to get more. Peep. He's got a big eye. Take this, Peep. Whoa. Oh, I don't like that at all. Making sure I work with him, though. Oh. Ah. Okay. I don't like that shooting out in all directions thing, because it's random. I can't tell what his pattern is. Take this. Ah. Ow. Took a little bit of damage there. Oh, he's like peeing himself too. Gross. Oh. 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 Ow. Ah. Take this in your face. Explodey death. Health up. Good. Oh. Oh. Oh, what? I got a baby attached to me now. Ah. And this is one of those... Oh, this is that room. It was up there. Okay. Alright, so we've cleared out this place pretty good. Down to the next level. The caves too. Aw. Yes, child abuse the game. But you know what? You can't shy away from that kind of stuff, because that stuff happens. Better to acknowledge it and show it in the kind of light that it deserves to be shown in, which is a grotesque monstrosity. But at least it's a fun game. I'm good on... I don't have enough money yet, so I'm gonna go this way. Oh, right next to me. Take this. Feel the fury of my dead baby brother. Okay. Dude, I still don't know what that paw does. Alright, that goes to a room with stuff in it. Wait until... I don't want to go in there because I'll lose my hearts. Oh! Sloth. What do you do? You throw bombs. Excellent. I throw tears of innocent baby. Alright, I got him. And he dropped something. I got a bomb. And the stars. Alright, well, I think I'm just gonna use one and see what it does. I teleported to the treasure room. Happy days. Polyphemus? Whoa, look at this. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, wow, so my damage went way up, but my rate of fire went way down. Does a lot of damage. It's big, too. I don't know if that matters, but... Oh, killed that guy in one hit. I don't know, I almost got me, though. Okay, alright. This way, I guess. Finish this area. Good. This thing is wicked powerful. I just wish it shot faster. Alright, more bombs. I got a lot of bombs. That's nice. You never know when they'll come in handy. Take that. Mm. have good range too. Just these things, they seem to go pretty far. Okay, so there's some health. That's good. Let's go down here. Oh, wow, lots of these guys. Oh, good. I wish... Did this thing go through enemies, too? It does go through enemies. That is really good. I like that a lot. Okay. Down we go. Guys... no, don't. I don't know how to get in those rooms. It's a bloody sword over there. I want a bloody sword. Okay, this way. Oh, what's your deal? I have to use a bomb to get to him. Yeah, might as well. Let's check it out. Oh, I killed him. A child's heart. Again, I don't really know what that does. I'm gonna go with the flat penny. I like the flat penny. This thing clears out rooms pretty well. Okay. That's this place, alright. I didn't mean to kill him. I feel bad now. He just wanted a little bit of money. Do I go... No, I don't think I do go to the... Yeah, I'm not going to go to the store this time. Don't need the heart. Although, would like to get some more soul, or those armored heart things. The fistula. Alright, we know how to deal with this guy. He's not too much. Feel the wrath of my bloody gross tears. Oh, whoa. Careful, 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 careful. Isaac. Isaac. Oh, wow. They're coming at me. Feels like they're speeding up. Come on, hit him. There you go. Splunker has appeared in the basement. Range up. How far does this thing go now? Clear across the screen. How about that? Alright, do I want to do anything else? Nah, go down. Mommy! Mommy! Okay. This is as far as we got last time. Oh, and that's why, because of these jerks that... I'm not very good at this game, apparently. Give me some health. Keys are good too. I like keys. Okay. Those guys that shoot the stuff at me. Oh, I can't hurt them. I can't. Oh. Darn it. Today I've died. I got killed by that guy in the dark place. Alright. Let's try again. Okay. This game is tough. There's one of those dark-colored, rocks. We can blow up with our bomb. And... an armor. I don't like the jumpy guys. Yeah, I need to be more careful with my health. I really didn't need to spend that. Alright, so this is... it's two bombs, but I can't get to it because it's blocked off. I need a bomb to get to the bomb. Where are you? The Anarchist Cookbook. Okay. What that does. Should I just use it and see? Oh, oh, good God. That was... okay, that was scary. I can't believe... I wish I'd used it in this room. Ah, jeez. Okay, bugs. Die, bugs. I wonder how far down this game goes. You know? No idea. You've seen how far I've gotten. Big bugs. I don't like the big bugs. They take too many hits in the beginning of the game. Okay, come on. Don't be dumb. There you go. Okay, there's the boss room. I don't want to leave until I find the treasure. Oh, I already did find the treasure. Duh. And I don't want to go to... I don't want to waste my health. So I'm just going to go. Or my keys, for that matter. Isaac versus Widow. We fought this guy. This is the spider guy. Ah! Ow. Yeah, this guy's nasty. Coughing up spiders. Ah, spider! I don't like this guy. Take this. Fear the wrath of my tears. Yeah. Okay, kill off. Finish these guys. Finish. Don't make a spider. Okay. Got it. Okay. And rotten meat. Yay. Got more health. Alright. So, alright, we got four health. And an anarchist cookbook that's ready to use. Actually, should we? Yeah, let's go to that other room and blow it up. Blow up the... Hopefully we'll get lucky and blow up those rocks. Okay. And I just gotta dodge bombs. Okay, I did it. Oh, and I blew up a hole in the wall. Ah! Oh, that was close. Great, I found a troll bomb. Alright, well, cool. I got a supply of bombs now, and I found a secret room. Alright, so I guess you can blow up, oh, it's gone now, but you can actually blow up these walls. You just have to be in the right spot. Good to know. Is there any more health? Because if there is, I might go... Yeah, there's that one. Alright, let's go up to that other room. Music is pretty good in this game. I will say that. Munch. Hey, good. Got some armored parts. Alright, I'm good on health now. A little bit of damage. And... But at least we'll replenish the heart damage. Yep. There we go. Okay. Good to go. Down to the level 2. The basement 2. Mommy! Okay. What is this? Telepathy for dummies. It makes me shoot purple stuff. I don't know. I kind of like this thing. It's fun. Wish you could sell stuff. What is that? Is that golden poop? We're seeing golden poop now? Oh. Got cornered there. Come on, you. Come down here. He's running away from me. Don't be a punk. Come on. Man. Yay, money! A dime! Alright, I'm rolling in it now. That was cool. 17. You can buy this thing, whatever it is. This habit. Item martyr. What does item martyr mean? No, I'm a little nun now. Okay. Fear the wrath of the nun. Oh, it's a treasure chest, but I got no keys. I need a key. And there's another one. Oh, boy. Well, maybe I can get the one in this one. No, but I can get an umbilical cord. Doesn't seem to do anything. Ew. Look at all this stuff. Need to get my Anarchist cookbook back so I can blow it up. Oh look, there's a that one's different color. Yay! And I was able to get that. Alright, cool. Cool, cool. Need keys. Don't you shoot that stuff at me. There's one down. What was that? I got hit and something happened. I didn't really see it though. Did it take one of my items away or something? Here's a chest. Bombs. Good, 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 good. And that's the boss down there. And the, one of these rooms, I don't know what it is. I encounter them every so often, and I'm not sure. Maybe I can find something in these flames. I'm kind of glad I don't have that coat hanger sticking out of my head again. How close was that? Okay, let's put that here. My cookbook is back, so you don't have to waste a bomb. I still don't have a key. I need two keys. Ah, jeez. Maybe I'll have to brave this place. Hopefully I'll get a key in here. And I got teleported to this place. Alright, okay, do I want to sacrifice my health? I don't know. I wonder what that does. Scary. Whoa. Dude, look at me. Oh my god. That is just wrong. No, no, no. I am... Isaac, you're a... you're psychotic looking now. Alright. Yeah, I had to sacrifice my health to do that, but... does this mean I can fly? That would be really cool if I could fly, by the way. I can fly! I can even fly over rocks! How neat is that? Awesome. Alright. I guess I'm like a ghost now. Alright, cool. Should be interesting. That means that obstacle no longer affect me. I can even shoot through rocks. Nice. Alright, well, let's not lose this. This is a cool ability. Thank you, devil. You're the only one that ever cared about me. Actually, I can probably stay here and he can't even hurt me. Slightly boring and cheap, but... Oh, he can. Crap. Alright. But this place should be easy, though, because I can get away real simply. Can I fly through poop? I can even fly through poop! Oh. I know they eat poop. Okay. I don't have a lot of power in my shots, so I need to get some kind of thing that increases my power a little bit. Alright, one down. Got it, okay. And a soul heart, good. And whatever this is. Mom's coin purse. Pills. Bombs are key. Oh, it turned all my bombs into keys. Actually, that's really great. What's this? Tears down. That's also tears down. Don't eat that. And bombs are key again. And that's where the devil room is. Okay, well, tears down, that's not good. But we can get these treasure chests now, because we have the keys. Let's get them. It's cool. A little ghosty nun. And this thing. Death. Okay. And you. And a bomb. Alright, well, kind of sad I've wasted so much energy on that, but that's okay. It's alright. It happens. To the next area. Oh man, I need more health. I need health and a better weapon. But at least it goes through rocks now. Ah, you see they pooping on him? This kid just got the raw end every which way. Or is it supposed to be kind of all of our things? Oh, I can fly. I can fly. You guys can't fly. You shoot a bomb. Oh, God, you don't need to fly because you can throw bombs everywhere. I need to get one of these guys. Oh, it's better. There's one. Yeah, my tears are really weak. Do not like that at all. Doors open. Took way too much damage there. That was bad. I had to play smart. Got all excited that I'm a ghost. Oh. I don't really know, like, if there's, like, a special, like, way to do this, or what. If there's a special route I'm supposed to take. It seems to be random, so, like, this layout is completely different than the last time I was here. That's a store. Let's go down. Through here. Ah! Using my card of death. Take that. Not dealing with you. You guys. I don't know, but whatever you are. You are easy to kill. Face the right direction, please. Guys are nothing. There's a health thing. Now, what is this thing? Is that... I think that symbol says... It looks like health to money. So I could convert health to money if I wanted to. Don't want to do that. I don't have a lot of health. If I had more health, I might consider it. I could get... Actually, there's a heart there. I could use one of them. Guys can't even get me here. If I had a longer reach weapon, then oh, come on, play smarter, would you? Now I can't do that thing. Unless I get another heart in here. What is this thing? Got a little goober coming out. I don't remember you. Did get a dime. That's nice. I need to get this thing. Did I just pee myself? Weird. These guys again. Ah! Take the anarchist cookbook. That was close. That is a really dangerous weapon to use, especially for me. Alright, that's the boss room over there. Let's go over here. We got some money. Got this little goober guy back again. I don't know what he does, though. Okay. I'm not doing well. And then there's this place. Still don't know what that does. I peed myself again. Oh, do I... Is that like a marker for... So I came from there, so that's where the pee is, so the game's letting me know which door I entered. I getcha. Well, I appreciate that. Game, you're trying to make things easy for me. As much as you can. Okay, so, what do we have here? A random card, I don't know what it is. Can get some health. can't get the health and get the compass thing. Bet you that would come in handy. And, oh, wait, now I can. Because now I have 18. Got some health. And a compass. Alright, so that shows me where stuff is. So, the, I mean, there wasn't really anywhere else to go on this floor, but the treasure room is this way. How do I damage these guys? Oh, you have to hit them from behind. I getcha. That can be annoying, considering they kind of go whatever direction they want. Okay. More bombs, nice. And some kind of mushroom. Mini mushroom. Speed and range. I was already fast. How far can I shoot? Pretty far, but I shoot kind of slow. And my shots are weak. Yeah. It's no good. I can't put this fire out. Why not? I guess my shots don't do that anymore. They did it just now. Am I missing? I'm just so weak. It takes forever to put these fires out. Ugh. That's no good. I need to get a better weapon. Oh, I don't want to go in there. I don't want to go in there. Tempting, but no. I'm tiny. So I'm a tiny flying ghostly nun. Out for vengeance. No one shall stop me. Yeah. Okay, Ghost Nun versus the Husk. We fought this guy before. So the bosses are random too. Okay. I can use these rocks. He can fly over the rocks too, though. Oh, so weak. Use the Anarchist Cookbook. Get lucky. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, poop. Alright. Well, I think that's enough for today. Tune in next time for more The Binding of Isaac, Wrath of the Lamb. Till then.